me to stop for him. When I didn't stop, he hit his brakes, yelled angrily, and had the audacity to honk his horn at me. And I can honestly say it's one of the biggest regrets of my life that I didn't honk back. I should have been like, don't you honk your horn at me! You're turning left, broski, so if I were you, I would yield! Learn traffic laws, you gremlin. Hey, you're-